Hey boys and girls, Mike here, one go ShortPlay. Today we are playing 1991 Dumas Racing. I'm guessing that means horse racing. I don't want to gamble. Oh, I'm gambling. Don't believe it. Not gambling. I'm resetting the game. I want to race. Race mode. Let's do this. Whatever you said. Does the NES have like 8x8 graphics limit? I want to know how the graphics work on the NES. I know the graphics work on the Spectrum. I want to know how they work on the NES. Okay. Is this an up down thing? Clearly we've got some graphics corruption here. We'll just have to put up with that. Okay. Apparently in the game. Going around the track, and there's red balls going up and down, which tells me I should be waggling the joystick. Although nothing I do seems to make any difference at all. The buttons don't pause or select. The joystick waggling doesn't change the speed of my horse at all. Nah, I'm not sure what's going on here. I don't appear to have any influence over this game. I don't even know what horse I am. Oh, I think it's just telling. I'm the black horse. Okay. What does that mean I do? With the joystick, press buttons. Tap 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 tappy tap tap tappy 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 tappy. Oh, I see, we've just gone round to the right and up, and now we're going left. It's a bit limited, isn't it, in the way it displays it. Even on NES, they could have done it better if you done it isometric or something. Or just top down. A little bit nicer. Well, parallaxing would have been an issue, but I don't know why. It's quite convincing, wasn't it? I learned that from him. We're literally watching this. I feel like a spectator. I'm just going to see what happens. It's going to go around the track, back to the middle. So now we're going to come down the track. It's going to cut scene. This is a bit weird. Cut scene to that bit. It's not very visually appetizing, is it? The waggly thing doesn't seem to do anything. The waggling, it does nothing. The animations are quite good. I animated a horse once in pixels. There were a lot more pixels in it than that though. I actually did it in pro motion and it took ages. It took about 2 days. Looked good though when it was done. Might dig it out for the games what I made section. Because it did come out in the game that I made it. And it was a bit like this, but it was like one of those casino games where the horses race and you gamble on it. I imagined the gambling option in this, which I'm going to go for now. Apparently white won. Who knew? That was awful. I had no influence over that. I'm not racing again. Gamble. Let's gamble. Throw money at the guy with the sunglasses on. And him. I don't like to look at him, but I'll go with him. Can I just leave it there? I'm putting money on everyone, apparently. Let's do this. Yay! Say the audience. Ma, says the commentator. And I could have skipped that. Oh, not again. Just race. Just race. I was literally every horse going past. This game is a bit of filler, isn't it? I don't care, just play. Race! Race, god damn you! Really? Is this because I put money on all of them? Oh, this sucks. I just want to see the horses race. Okay, here we go, and they're off. Yeah, I put money on that horse. And that one. Go on, that's my boy. That's my horse. And now that one is, that's my horse too. That's my horse there. That one, my horse is in the lead, closely followed by my horse. Oh, but my horse has just overtaken my horse. And here comes my horse from nowhere. Oh, he's gonna steal it. Oh, hang on, we're only a quarter of the way into this race, we've got to watch the whole thing. See, in the game I worked on, it kind of ended about there. I just kept it snappy, you know? That's my horse at the top of the playing field. My horse in first, my horse in second, my horse in third, my horse in fourth, and my horse in fifth. Oh, but my horse is coming from the rear to stay at the rear, while my horse is in first place. There goes my horse, he's getting a nose ahead, and now a neck ahead of my horse, and now a rump ahead of my horse. He's a whole horse ahead of my horse, but my horse is catching him over there in lane, whatever that is. There's another horse of mine, and then
you've got to like get higher and louder as you go along, haven't you? Coughing doesn't really add to the experience.
Oh, my horse has fallen right to the back. There's no chance there for my horse, but my horse is in first place. There it goes. I put money on every single one of these horses. I can't possibly lose. I probably can't possibly win either. It's really not very exciting. Maybe this would be exciting if there were multiple players. You know, the cutscenes do kind of add something. Because it cuts, it does give you a sense of excitement. I can't quite put my finger on that. I mean, I'm not excited about it because I'm just having a little look. And I really want to be doing something, you know? Even on a short version of this that we did, we cut it down so it was quite a short race because this sucks. Just holding a pad and waiting, you know? You know, I think I'm done here. Duma Racing, sorry, 1991 Duma Racing on the NES. Gosh, I think that came out in 1991, that is late for such a rubbish game. Thanks for watching.